Welcome to Tycho Dog's channel. Quads listening test part 2. Military vintage. Today we are testing the CBS Hytron 5692s. Vintage 1956 through 1960. We also have the PhilipsECG 6SN7W match set from July 1986. We have a quad set of Amperex 6SN7 GTBs and a quad set of Sylvanias. So the story behind PhilipsECG is they purchased Sylvania ECG from the company GTE in the very early 1980s. They didn't change anything except for the logo and the color of the screen printing to blue, but the internals are of the Sylvania design. And there's a little bit of controversy around the Amperex tubes. Although they're marked made in Holland, they are visually identical to the 6H8C Soviet tubes. Returning for this test are the platinum matched quad set of Electro-Harmonix 6SN7s that I purchased from Upscale Audio. And if you guys remember my first quad listening test, these were my number one choice. Today's music selection includes a live version of Led Zeppelin's The Rain Song from Page & Plant's 1994 concert. The second song is a Chaka Khan jazz version of To Sir With Love. And the reason why I picked this song specifically is because of its very wide frequency range, with bass hitting the 20 Hz frequency on my Behringer real-time analyzer and highs extending to 20 kHz.
Thank you.
So what'd you guys think about that test? As always, let me know what you think in the comments below, and like this video and subscribe to Tyco Dog's channel if you want to see more.